All of a sudden. Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you?
Hi, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Unexpectedly heavy
and sharp.
Both looks okay though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
See, we've been missing something.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
There. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir.
Taking casualties! Man down! Got Crockett!
Locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a bomb underground. We're fortifying ourselves from a threat from over there.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to it. It's that storm.
Those were good men. They are good men.
This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us, and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab...
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
Damn it, she's hunting us!
We gotta see this!
You're shitting
me. Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. Be able to open these doors. Might be able to open these doors. Be able to open these doors. Have to match the symbols. Two dates here, and East Shell. I think I've seen a date on the left somewhere.
The photo from Quantum Out. Maybe there's a clue.
Photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
Line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Can't quite make the dialect out. Interesting.
Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear.
Base camp. Command, anyone?
I still can't.
Holy Christ. What a hot shot!
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that.
All I saw was claws.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration. Claws. Teeth.
Fingers.
Just screaming.
Bones.
It's over. You're safe. It's over. You're safe.
I can still see them.
You okay now?
To be a way out of here, maybe in the direction they came from. All full up, can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why?
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sound fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtako. You pulling her legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, my way back. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
them off.
Who are you? Looking for work?
Well, you're out of luck. We have enough people. Marco's in charge of HR now anyway.
Oh, yes, thank you. Do you know where he is?
Where else? The bar.
Sure would be great to get these thieves out of here. Arrived, have you? Lucky. You missed a hell of a storm.
I had a brush with it myself.
The wind played hell with the surrounding jungle. Knocked down trees, took out the power. A couple houses collapsed.
Should talk to Abigail. She insists on meeting all the newcomers.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Ah, that's our Abigail. Always ready to fix a generator.
Are you interested in trading?
Hello?
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I? I'm sorry. I saw that knife and gun and figured... never mind. You looking for anything in particular or just browsing?
What do you have?
What do I have? This is Kuwakiyaku, one of the greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers...
Exactly. Omar and his thugs are after money, not history. I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have.
Excellent choice.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Enjoy.
Excellent choice.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Enjoy.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Impossible. I have a family to feed. Come back soon.
Discúlpeme.
Jonah?
We're downstairs.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around.
Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial, the Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west, heading downward now. There's an underground river.
Thank you.
way up.
Thank you.
wheels are too heavy.
Thank you.
Jonah, I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City. Jonah, I may have found it. The Hidden City. I'm gonna look for the serpent with the silver eye. Thank you.
I can't carry anymore.
What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft. They'll be back. We must find safety.
Bring her.
Only my son. You're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Have you not been the one that found us?
If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place? I followed a map from a temple, expecting ruins, not you or any of this.
The cult, why did they attack your son?
I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just call it Trinity, the cult, to get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Show you something. Do you know what this is?
This is by Titi. You're already here.
Titi, the hidden city. What's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
No one has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
simply to stop the cult.
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man? He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you? There's no one else. I believe we're seeking the same thing. We'll bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be caught.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Italy, get this one on some clothes. Would you? Keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
Quiet.
Secrets don't stay secret very long. If you were to deviate from the plan, you'd find out quickly. I see that. She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry.
Was father a scout when he was my age?
He was hunted.
Was he ferocious?
He could be, but he was also very kind.
Hey! is this?
Cultists waiting for their day to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Dominguez.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety rise!
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here. Lied to by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband Said was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When he died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about the worst to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find the first. Perhaps might still be brought to see love and reason.
Hakan! Enough!
We must strike while the stake is within reach.
Justice will be made in good time. Do not jeopardize or rebel for the sake of impulse.
Just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, things are okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Naratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Silent before the next cataclysm hits. Pull up. Can't carry anymore. I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right. All full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
They have promised we'll thrive, but many make their own offerings.
Unulato and Horebus are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking. I'm not the only one who thinks it either. Just the only one with the guts to say it, apparently. The cleansing is upon us, and it should be Unulato's line that sacrifices Kukulkan to restore the sun, and not the other way around. But the dots like that have a way of being evil dead, so it's no wonder they aren't voiced.
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the gods and Hakan.
What is it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
Right.